MMA 48, Brian Marino explains life-saving return to MMA after more than 7 years away. Brian Marino hasn't fought since November 2010. Tonight, he'll experience a fight once again. Marino, 5-1, is set to meet Jerome Mickle, 2-3, tonight at CES MMA 48. The show takes place at Twin River Casino in Lincoln, RI. And the main card will air live on AXS TV. Marino told AXS TV Fight's Phoenix Carnevale that returning to the sport he had such a promising start in back in 2009 and 2010 effectively saved his life after returning from two tours of duty in Afghanistan and finding himself dealing with drug addiction. Check out Marino's story in his own words in the video above.
Don't look back, we're here to stay. A life we knew would come one day. And this is it, the borderline to where the future leaves us behind.